Hey guys, it's Aldo at Kixie here. So today I want to actually talk about how to create a conditional SMS drip campaign. So like, what does conditional SMS even mean? Basically, it's like we have a sequence of automated text messages that are going out to our prospects, but it's based upon certain conditions. Like, we only want to keep texting this person if the lead status is like new lead, or if the deal stage is in like scheduled appointment. Basically, we only want the text message sequence to continue based on certain criteria that exists either in your CRM or maybe some other platform. So let's break down how we can actually use Zapier to create a conditional text message drip campaign using Kixie. So we'll jump over here, and I have a Zap kind of set up already. So for the purpose of this one, I just chose Pipedrive CRM, but you can do this with pretty much any CRM that you're using. And basically, I said I create a deal filter in Pipedrive where it's like if there's a deal associated with the contact that matches certain criteria, like it being in a certain stage or something like that, then we go ahead and that triggers this Zap to begin. So the first thing that would actually happen is an auto text would be sent out right away. And that's what we see here. Just go ahead and send out some kind of like an auto text message. We can take random property tokens from the CRM and kind of embed them into our text message here to make it nice and tailored. I specify that the contact owner of that deal, or the deal owner, I should say, their email address is also on Kixie, so they're going to be the person who sends out the text message. I'm specifying the contact's phone number here in the phone number field, and then I write my SMS message over here, and again, I'm referencing property tokens and things like that. So simple enough. That's like an instant auto text that goes out the minute a deal matches a certain criteria in Pipedrive. But then, you know, we don't just want to give up after that first text message. We actually want to wait, and we want to create like an entire sequence that goes out over the course of several days. So I could use a delay step here. Just delay for time delayed to what? 2 days. And then I can like test that or just skip the test, whatever. Great. So now I have a delay set up. So basically I'm waiting 2 days, and so I want to send another text message, but I don't want to send that text if we've already moved that lead forward. Maybe the appointment's already been set and there's no reason for this next text message to go out. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to look for that deal in Pipedrive. And again, any CRM, this would work pretty much the same way. I'm just going to say, yeah, I'm going to search by the ID of that deal from the first trigger step here. Once I find that deal, then I'm going to do a little bit of checking, right? So now I have up-to-date deal information that reflects what's happened after those 2 days. Now I have a filter here, and I'm using filter by Zapier. And I'm basically saying, if the associated deal stage, there we go, stage name still contains onboarding, I want this text message campaign to continue. Maybe the point is that I'm sending out these text messages trying to encourage a new customer to schedule an onboarding call. So that's great. Now that I know for sure that after the 2 day holding, the deal still matches the criteria that I want to continue sending text messages, I do another text message that goes out. And I just once again select SMS by Kixie in Zapier here, and I have another message going out, all the same setup to the contact phone number, referencing contact property tokens and things like that. And so like we zoom out a little bit, we can kind of see the pattern forming here. It's basically we have a trigger that starts the whole process. Then we send out an instant text message. Then we delay, look up the deal, filter it out to make sure it still matches the criteria that we care about. And we send a text message. And we could do this over and over as many times as you need to. It's really just delay, search, filter, text. Delay, search, filter, text. And do this till the cows come home, essentially. But yeah, that's basically how you would go about setting up a conditional text message campaign. You could do something similar with like a phone call even, any kind of like cadence or sequence that you want, just to make sure that you're only firing those out based on certain criteria. You could pad it with an email, different things. If you have any ideas as to how to use cadences, I'd always love to hear about it. And yeah, stay tuned for more. Thanks.